You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tanakhth took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
I'll find this in my stash later. The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. A shell snapper.
But it hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. next hit's mine. A shell snapper.
But it hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
Between you and me, this will be quick.
Think you can dodge my arrow? A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old.
Bet I can strike quicker than you.
A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush. Just like old times.
I've got your back.
Thank you.
prepared. This note was left by an Osirin. Delving of the Doom. Sounds like someone I know.
It's a dead end.
It says he's moving on. I wonder where to. Lana, I think I found something in the rubble.
What is it? What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Talona seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.
too much without ammo.
Stash later.
No ammo for this.
data to override that machine might be in another cauldron.
Thank you.
there's another cauldron out there that has override data on that machine. See my stash later. Taru Shrine. I'm not sure what it means. The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, It'll be like this everywhere.
Newcomer, have you come to learn about ways?
There's Varl and Zoe.
Word of warning, avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know. Something lighting up the ruins. Could be old world tech. Maybe we're taking a look. I'm here, as promised.
It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered. Year by year. Once they were peaceful, and now they turn on us when we approach. Even attack us. They had always enriched the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization, spread by spores.
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they're falling apart. Like Rey. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way,
If you say so. So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Oseram. It is our archers of the Cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Outlanders.
Why are you here?